Today, a history of war.
Battle of Alesia, 52 before Christ. Roman military blockade of Alesia, a city in eastern Gaul, during the Gallic Wars. Roman forces under the command of Julius Caesar besieged Alesia, within which shelter the Gallic general Vercingetorix and his massive host. Upon pursuing Vercingetorix's army to the outskirts of Alesia, Caesar observed that the town was situated atop a hill with rivers on either side. The Gauls had dug trenches and erected a stone wall around the settlement. Caesar determined that Alesia could only be taken by siege and ordered his men to encircle the perimeter of the town that included 23 redoubts manned by sentinels and night watches. Vercingetorix had accumulated barely 30 days of rations, so under the cover of night, he sent a reminder of his cavalry through the incomplete Roman fortification to levy a relief force from the rest of the Gaul. After learning of this plan from captive, Caesar reinforced his fortification with a wide range of obstacles and traps designed to slow any large or sudden advances. In the meantime, the Gallic cavalry that had departed from Alesia succeeded in their task, having amassed a host numbering nearly 250,000 men. When the Gallic hosts were in sight of Alesia, they set up camp a short distance from the outer wall and assumed an offensive position. Vercingetorix and his men could see them from their hilltop and prepared for a sally. The following day, both armies advanced on the Romans, but the legionaries and German auxiliaries fought from noon to sunset and drove them back. On the second day, the Gauls attempted another assault on the Roman encampment, but the external army fell upon the siege works and retreated after many casualties. Having received notice of their retreat, Vercingetorix's forces fell back to Alesia. On the third day, Gallic scouts reported the presence of a gap in the outer wall, on account of a steep hill. Vercassivella Yunus led 60,000 soldiers through the gap and overcame the Roman fortifications. At the same time, Vercingetorix's soldiers attempted to force their way over the inner wall on all sides. Caesar directed reinforcement to these areas, but upon realizing the precariousness of their situation, he personally led 4 cohorts and a contingent of cavalry to circumvent the outer wall and attack Vercassivella Yunus' army from behind. The Gauls in this section were quickly routed and cut down by the Roman cavalry. The general himself was taken alive. On the next day, envoys from Alesia informed Caesar that Vercingetorix had convened the Gallic leaders so that they could decide how to proceed, wherever they wished to execute or surrender him. The fall of Alesia did not mark the end of the Gallic Wars, but it was their final major conflict. That was all for today, guys. I hope you like it, and see you next time.